And now, ladies and gentlemen, time for an important message about February. An important message about February.
February is the shortest month, with only 28 or 29 days. It's also the month with President's Day. So how well does this president know February?
These are the actual results for the fiscal year that ended February the 30th.
George W. Bush. Don't blame me, I voted for Kerry.